obviously your For You page comes up, and it said, "God is not real. Prove me wrong." Oh shit! I read it wrong. Forget. Because what I was gonna say is, if people say God is real, prove me wrong. Well, it's not the job of an atheist or a non-believer to prove someone wrong about God. No, you have to prove that your theory is correct. How can I, as an atheist, disprove something that is not there, is imaginary?